Hi there. Today, in our inbound marketing training, we're going to talk about what is inbound marketing. This is one of the frequently asked questions I receive from business owners and marketers. And what is it? What is it about? Before we start, my name is Jonathan Osorio. I am the business and inbound marketing strategist at Unfocus. If you want to follow me, you can go on Twitter at Jonathan1Osorio. Great. So let's move on. What is inbound marketing? Inbound marketing is a methodology. And the way the methodology works is to attract strangers of your brand by helping to answer their questions. So basically, the inbound methodology has four stages. Has the attract, convert, close, and delight. And the purpose of these stages is to move strangers or prospects from one stage to the other. From a stranger, we want to all those people that they don't know about us, about our brand. So we want to make them visitors of our website. Once they land on the real estate of our brand, which is the website, we want to convert those visitors into leads. And after we have those leads, we plan to nurture those leads, qualify them, and then make it a customers of our brand. When we accomplish this, our process shouldn't be finished there. We want them to become a promoter. So at the end, this promoter is gonna let other people know about the brand, and then the process is gonna start again. So this is the simple process, how it works. It has a different actions in each specific stage, as you see here below. For the attractions, you have the blog, the keywords, and the social media. So these are tactics you use to attract those strangers and make them become a part of your visitors of your website. And then you have the conversion stage, which we use forms called to actions on landing pages. This way we give the visitors the opportunity to convert and dig deeper to the content or the questions they have been reading on our website or on our blogs. Then we have leads. And as soon as you capture the lead is not ready yet. Sometimes you pass to the sales. So through a different email signals or workflows, we help this lead to understand more about how the product or the service works, and we make it to work closer to the customer stage. After we have that, then they become a customers of our brand. We shouldn't finish the process there. We want to delight these people, to make them happy about their service, to help them to use the service at full potential. So we use events or social inbox for customer support or customer service, and then smart content for helping them to become a promoters of our brand. So this is the inbound methodology, a quick overview, and I hope this helped you to understand a little bit more about what they can do for you and what they can do for your business. If you have a question, you can email at Jonathan@unfocus.com. Okay. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.